be doing a skit called Anthony is Angry Again, and it's about three anteaters, and we are going to talk about what makes Anthony angry, and then when we're done, we'll talk about what he did to calm down so that you can use this. And the cast, this is going to be Allison,
Arthur,
and Anthony. All right, so we hope you enjoy the show. So, this is the story about an anteater named Anthony. All of us get angry sometimes, but Anthony seems to be mad about something all the time. His friends felt like they had to be careful of what they said or did anytime they were around Anthony Anteater because of how he acted when he got mad. You are going to tell Anthony Anteater.
Me? Why do I always have to be the one to tell Anthony?
Well, you are a guy, and you've known Anthony Anteater for a long time.
Yeah, but you're a girl. He won't hit a girl, but he might hit me.
Oh, sure. Has he ever hit you?
Who, Anthony? Well, no. But when he is mad, he looks like he's going to hit everybody in the world.
Well, one of us has to tell him that he's not going to be invited to Andy, Anteater's birthday party.
Hey, it's Andy's party. Why doesn't Andy tell me him?
I think Andy's a little bit scared of Anthony Anteater. You remember what Anthony did at Andy's party last year with the ants?
Hey, I don't think my aunt was at the party.
No, no, not your aunt, the ants!
Oh yeah, who could forget? They ran out of the chocolate-covered ants right when it was Anthony's turn to get a snack.
That was wild.
I've never seen Anthony so mad. He was throwing things around the room, yelling and screaming.
Yeah, we all got a little bit scared. Who can blame Andy for not wanting to invite Anthony to the party?
I still say that Andy should be the one to tell him that.
Quiet, here comes Anthony Anteater. What's up, Dad?
Oh, hi, Anthony.
Hi, Anthony. Arthur Anteater has a lot to tell you, so bye.
Wait, don't you want to help me tell Anthony about...
Everything's fine. See you later. Tell me what?
Oh, nothing. We can talk about it later.
I think I know what you're going to say.
You do?
Sure, it's about Anthony Anteater, isn't it?
Yes. How did you know?
After last year, who wouldn't know?
Man, I feel better already. The chocolate-covered ants, right?
You bet, and we're not going to have a problem this year.
Woo! I was worried about talking about it with you.
No worries, dude. I got it all figured out.
This is just getting better and better. What are you going to do?
Simple. I'm just going to tell him to buy more chocolate-covered ants this time, or else.
Right. You're going to... What?
That's right. If he runs out of chocolate-covered ants at this party, I'm going to break his chairs and throw some food.
Anthony, are you listening to yourself?
Of course I'm listening to myself.
I don't think that you are. Now I want you to listen to me. You are right. It will not be a problem this year.
Why not?
Because Andy is not inviting you this year.
Well, of all the nerve. That makes me so mad.
Anthony, calm down. Stop and think.
How do I do that? I'm so angry right now.
Stop growling and take a few deep breaths.
You mean like this?
Good. Now count to 10.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm still mad.
No, not that fast. Count slowly.
Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That's it. Keep counting slow.
7, 8, 9, 10. Hey, I feel as mad as I did.
See, counting slowly gives you time to calm down. You are thinking about the numbers instead of what is making you angry.
That's cool. What else can I do?
You can talk to yourself and say things like, "This is not that big of a deal," or "I need to calm down."
Oh, I get it. I can say things are gonna be okay, right?
Right.
You know what? I feel better.
Great. Now you are calm and can think less angry thoughts.
Yeah, a minute ago I was thinking about how bad it was not to be invited to the party.
Yes, you were.
But now it doesn't seem that big of a deal. There will be other parties, right?
Right. But you won't be invited unless you learn to control your anger.
I'm back. Did you tell him? Did he hit you?
Hit him? No way. Arthur's my good friend. He just showed me a way to calm down when I get mad.
That is the best news I've heard all day.
I'm going to tell Andy that I'm sorry about last year. Do you think he'll invite me to the party then?
Well, it's his party, but he might.
And maybe he'll invite my aunt, too.
What?
Never mind.
Okay, I'll go see Andy right now.
You can do it, Anthony.
Go for it! Bye, guys, and thanks!
So Anthony went to see Andy and told him he was sorry and that he would never behave that way again. Andy decided to give him one more chance. All of the Anteaters had the best party ever with plenty of chocolate-covered ants. Most importantly, though, Anthony learned that it's okay to be angry, but it's not okay to hit people, break things, or yell and scream. Now, Anthony is the happiest anteater in all the land. The end.
Just what makes that little old ant think he'll move that rubber tree plant? Anyone knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant.
But he's got high hopes. He's got high hopes. He's got high apple pie in the sky.
So anytime you're getting low, instead of letting go, just remember that ant. Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.